The new searches and charts in Enterprise Architect 13 help you both to find the information that you're specifically interested in quickly, but also to report on that in a visual way. I'm going to show you a couple of examples. First, recall that I was trying to find a diagram that I couldn't quite remember the name of. Well, I could use one of the detailed searches available from the drop list here in the ribbon, or I could use one of the predefined searches, such as this one, to quickly find the recently modified diagrams. And so here's that list of diagrams. I can easily sort by the author. Here are my diagrams here, and here's the business process that I was working on. So from here I can easily find it in the project browser. Here it is. Or just double click on it from the list of results to open up that diagram. And there's the business process I was working on, easily found. Now for those of you who are working in Enterprise Architect with task management, I want to show you how you can build up a project dashboard and visually report on active tasks. To give you some background, I've been tracking tasks for this webinar that we're having now. So I've created these task elements in the project browser for each of the subtasks, and I've assigned some resources using the resource allocation window here. So for example, the define example models task here, Scott and I are both assigned to that. Okay, here's the resource, the role in which we're undertaking the task, how much of it is complete, time expended, and so forth. But how can I chart that visually and build up a project dashboard? Well, I can get a list quickly of all the active tasks in the project just with a click of a button. So this is all of the tasks grouped by element, who's working on the task, the percentage complete, and so forth, across the whole project. But now, how do I use this information to build up my project dashboard? Well, with a new diagram open, it's simple. I simply use that active tasks menu and create a chart, for example, of all active tasks, like so. So here are the people that are working on the tasks and some numbers to indicate that. What if I want a chart of overdue tasks? Well, that's easy too. I just create that and looks like there I'm at fault. I've got an overdue task. Okay. What about tracking tasks by resource? Okay, let's see a chart of that. And so here are the people that are working on the task and what particular roles they're playing. I might also be interested in the completed tasks for a particular time period. Here's another example. Now these are all chart elements that Enterprise Architect provides. You can adjust the properties of those charts. And for this particular example, we can easily adjust the start and end period. So there's a tagged value available for that. And if I change the start date, I'll see a little more of what has been completed recently. Like so. So these are live charts. So I've quickly made a project dashboard from EA13's built-in searches, and you could do likewise to visually report on other aspects of the model as well.